On behalf of Mujumder Foundation and on behalf of Attorney H. Goose Fisher and on behalf of Westchester Medical Service, we are here to support you, sir, for the second time, and we'll be here for you anytime you need. Please call me, call us, we'll be with the community.
And if you have any clients or anybody in the neighborhood that needs food, we have a food pantry every first and third Tuesday of the month, and we give out a tremendous amount of groceries. So have them come here. It's from 10 to 12. So the next one will be this coming Tuesday.
First and last Thursday.
First and third Tuesday. First and third Tuesday of each month. And then we have our soup kitchen every Thursday.
Yeah, so anybody from our community needs, because this SARS is not open for only particular community. It's open to all.
It's all, everyone.
Please come and spread the word. You do not have to be hungry. This is the best part of the world that you live. You must not stay hungry. You must not suffer for homelessness or anything. There should be no homelessness at all. The amount of money that our government have to can open and lots of affordable housing instead of homeless shelter.
Yeah.
So with that, I want to say everyone, thank you one more time, especially to H. Bruce Fisher and Westchester Medical Service and their staff and the doctors. Thank you.
Thank you, everyone.
Yes.
Hey, Mazlum, you take after them.
Yes, he's going to make one more picture. Yes, one more picture. Yes. Thank you. Thanks, Amelia. Let's go. So we're going to go to the next stop, Lafayette Avenue.